This beautiful brown tabby is Buster. He's 6 years old and big and mellow and just a sweet, sweet boy. Buster is FIV positive. That's the virus, the cat virus, the F is for feline, that's comparable to HIV in people, although a little less devastating to cats than HIV can be for people. There's no treatment, there's no medication. FIV positive cats simply need to be indoors only so that they don't pick up infections from other cats running around out there in the neighborhood. Buster has lived with another cat before and really enjoyed their company. And we have learned through recent studies that it is safe to have an FIV positive cat in your household with a non-infected cat, as long as they aren't fighting really violently with deep bites, and Buster shows every sign of being very, very affectionate with other cats. He's outgoing, very mellow, is not going to need a huge home, although his former owner said he did like to play with the other cat in the home. So he might enjoy a buddy, either feline or canine, and enjoy having things to play with. But just look at that big round face and that sweet demeanor that shows he just enjoys being around people. So come on down to the Oregon Humane Society. Ask to get all the information on FIV. We'd love to talk to you about that. And we would especially love to introduce you to the very wonderful Buster.